According to reports, hedge fund manager David Tepper is the clear front runner for ownership of the Carolina Panthers. He's going to be the guy, you guys. The billionaire, though, is known for a piece of interesting office decor. According to the Wall Street Journal, Mr. Tepper keeps a brass replica of a pair of testicles in a prominent spot on his desk. It was a present that he got from former employees. Apparently, he rubs them for good luck during the trading day. Game on or game over to Tepper bringing his brass ball decor to Carolina.
Damn!
I'll let you take that one, bro. Why don't you give us a time to, really give us a time to think about it. She's going to hit us off the jump. Off the dribble.
I was doing this one second, but I was like, nah, I'm going to hit it with
this should be the last one. Good God, off the dribble.
She came with a brass ball segment.
I hit it so good.
Maybe if it's good luck to him, I guess.
I was going to say,
what?
I'm going to go game over. For this reason.
Why?
This team's already in enough damn trouble.
Oh, yeah.
They don't need.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
The current owner's in enough trouble.
Let me get this right. You got the current owner got issues. They just fired a defensive back coach. And you're going to show up with a new owner with a pair of balls up in his doggone office. There's something wrong with that.
You got one that got a problem with Jean Day. Let me see them jeans, girl.
Let me see them jeans, girl.
Then you got the other one over here. He want to come in. He got brass balls on his desk.
That would be game over. I'm going to came back on that.
Game over.
And wowing.
Leave that crap where it is.
I feel the exact same way. I mean, the last thing the Panthers need is a guy rubbing balls on the desk after everything that has happened. So Mr. Tepper, leave those balls in Pittsburgh.
You know what? Maybe we should get some contest to this and somebody that still did. They may be confused.
We're talking about footballs.
They may be confused.